Dearest new neighbor at 657 Boulevard. Allow me to welcome you to the neighborhood. Do you know the history of the house? I've been put in charge of watching you.
This message will not be the last. I am the Watcher.
It's not, the first heartbreak.
Your house is my obsession. And now you are too. Who am I? It might not frighten you yet, but it will. Give the house what it wants. Young blood.
Can you keep us safe?
We moved out here because we wanted to feel safe. And the opposite's happening. Never felt more unsafe in my life.
I don't think you're in danger. This is just a prank.
It's not a prank. You need to sell. Do.
I'm still watching, and I would be very afraid if I weren't you.
Every time I go over it in my head, I land on somebody else.
We could have been friends.
I got my eye on you.
If you care about your family, you are going to get out of that house.
Is that what we should be telling our kids? That if somebody terrorizes us, we just run?
I will never stop watching.
Something's about to happen.